I can't believe it, guys. I found this insane strategy that gives me around 1770k each 10 minutes, which means royal chairs and royal tables for days. I already got 7 of them. Okay, guys, let's get right into the video. Yo, what's going on, my galleys? Welcome back to another video. Today we are in my restaurant. Yes, we are back again. And surprisingly, the videos have been doing pretty good. To the new people to this channel, welcome. I love you guys. You guys are part of the galleys. To the people that are watching this video, I just stumbled on it. I thank you for watching it. Give it a like if you like. But before we do all of that, let's get right into this video. So today here we are here to discuss a strategy that I found while testing out my restaurant and everything. And I came up on the strategy and someone else put things in it, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna share this one because this one I've been using for a little while. There are better ones, but I'm not going to share those yet. But this one is the best one that worked for me and might work for you guys. So let's get to it, because otherwise we're just brambling around. So I get around 770k each 10 minutes right now, and I am using this amazing strategy that's called only use the word first floor. Because it makes your waiters and your cooks way quicker in reacting to the orders they receive and seating the customers. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna do this first. Get all the floors. Get all 9 floors. And don't put any tables aside from on the first floor. On the first floor, you put your tables, you put your seats, you put your ovens, you put your order stand. Any tip jars that you got, put them down there on the first floor. Use your second floor for any jewelry cases so you spawn more celebrity customers. That's tip 2. So any kind of extra stuff, put it on the second floor. Don't use seats anywhere, guys. Anywhere. So let's go to the strategy. Here I have an image of the strategy that I made. You can see it's kind of confusing for everyone, but the black border around it, it's the walls. The purple one is the door, so then you know how it is. So basically, if you see it, it will be like this. So, like that. You can see, I also put my tables here. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna follow this little text. Pause the video right now. Use this little text over here that I'm standing right here. And use it to get everything. So as you can see, yellow are the ticket tables, and you place the ticket tables just like that. Keep in mind that every pixel is like one block in your game. So let's see, say we got the pixels over there. You can see how this pixel over here is one row of 3 tables, for example. Because every ticket table takes up 2 spots. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you can see how everything works. So use this one to get your amazing, very useful strategy. Because it's been helping me out so much. I'm almost, as you can see, my money is on 9.8 million. And I almost got a new table already. And it's been what? 2-3 hours, I think, out of my head. So definitely use this. Get luxury stoves, get luxury dishwashers, because it makes everything quicker. Be sure to max out in the stuff. So just use this, guys. But let me show you guys the restaurant. Be sure to pause the video if you haven't yet. Pause it right now and come back to the video later. Okay, let me show you guys my restaurant. This is my little restaurant over here. As you can see, VIP customers are coming in and out all the time. They get really quickly the orders and everything. But this is how my restaurant looks like right now. As you can see, just first floor. Right now, I still have my jewelry crazes. Oh, I got stuck here. I'm almost outside the door. What the? Okay, okay. Wait. No, I got this. I got this. I just need the delete button and delete this one. Okay. That was not one. But I really have to place all of these. Click, 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 click. Down there. Like, ugh. It's gonna be one hell of a bother to get all of that down there, but I'm gonna do it anyway. So I will be right back. Okay, we are back and we made this little place a little bit cute. So I don't really have anything right now on the rest of the floors. I put my jewelry cases all on the second floor because I forgot to do that. Even gave them a little VIP area because why not? And then got my jukebox just chilling over there. Not music right now because otherwise we get copyrighted, of course. We don't want that. So, okay. Let's see, we're only a few minutes in and we almost got the 8th royal table. It's gonna be useful. I will already delete this table before it gets seated. Because we don't want that to happen right now. Okay. So. The strategy seems to be working pretty good. I might change into a new strategy that I've seen somewhere. But I will do that later. But guys, that's the strategy for you. Be sure to use it as much as you can. And I will see you guys all later. Be sure to subscribe and like if you like this video. Become a part of my galley army. And I will see you guys all later. Bye bye.